Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix the unknown USB device descriptor request failed error on Windows 10, 11, 8, and Windows 7. Let's get started. First, press the Windows key plus R key on your keyboard. In the run box, type powercfg.cpl and then click OK. Now, you'll see the power options window. Here, you may see three or four power plans, such as balanced, recommended, power saver, high performance, or ultimate performance. Select the power plan you're currently using and then click on change plan settings. Next, click on change advanced power settings. In the window that appears, scroll down and expand USB settings. Then expand USB selective suspend setting. If you're using a laptop, you'll see two options. Disable both of them. If you're using a desktop PC, you'll see only one option, disable it. After that, click Apply, and then click OK. Next, go back to Power Options. Click on Choose what the power buttons do. Now, click on Change settings that are currently unavailable. Scroll down and uncheck the option Turn on Fast Startup, Recommended. Then click Save Changes. And that's it. Now, restart your computer. After restarting, check your USB device again. As you can see, the problem is fixed. It worked perfectly for me. If this method didn't help, don't worry. You'll find other working solutions in the first pinned comment below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video on Victor Explains.